Yeah, a couple of years ago, I bought this CD with him as an adult. And have you ever heard of him? He's Brazilian.
I don't believe I have.
Yeah, it's really soft music.
You want to pl can you play a little bit maybe where we can hear it but not affect the
I got bitches for a little bit.
Okay.
I had to go church, man. It's even, it's in the music. It's like everybody that I knew was like jazz and rhythm and blues and all of culture. It's such an unbelievable culture, And I went to Africa. That was my whole thing. Like, I knew a lot of the artists that I was around were, they were really deeply influenced by their teachers, their professors, and where they wanted to, where they wanted to excel as artists, like with the European tradition. I was like, I gotta do the research. I'm going to Africa, I've got to do this. I have to like really just see what is inside of me, I know I was greatly influenced by like all of the historians and the writers, and all these all the different African writers and everything. So that was like more like my world, And so when you're showing your work, it's like, it's like that's what is she doing? Oh, trip. That girl was like, yeah, she's coming over here. Okay, on the floor. There you go.